then you're sending quite symmetrically. You see?
Right. You will change the position. Yeah?
You started facing north, now you started facing northwest or southeast, doesn't matter. But the form is going to say. Externally, you will say internally is very different. The chi is still flowing. Outwardly, you're still inwardly you're flowing. Yin yang na. Now, just keep still, enjoy the sound. In, out. Drop. Repeat. In, out. Continue on your own. Close your eyes. Don't think of anything. Just enjoy your breathing. That is coordinated with your movements. So I think we attain the unity of mind, energy, and form. The physical movement and the breathing is coordinated, and your mind is in tune with what you're doing. How do you keep yourself quite still? Don't move, don't go to qi flow yet. Enjoy your breathing, enjoy your movement. Do not use muscular strength, and you will afterward find that you will have developed quite a lot of force. Okay, one more time. Up. Down, open the mouth wide, breathe out. Let go. Enjoy your gentle chi flow. Don't go to vigorous chi flow yet, just a gentle chi flow.
So, put your hand here. Then hold the fist firmly, but not with muscle strength. Okay, now, you follow me. Up, inhale, chi go around your head. Come forward in front. Lead the chi down, you're not a gentle. It's really important to be gentle. I feel the chi like that here. And go with this. Probably you find a lot of saliva. Solid the saliva. Go in the faith into it. You feel your hand charged with energy. Go in the root. It's an energy. The root in your heart. Energy coming. Now, follow. To appreciate the point better, then let go of the hand. Also, energy come down and some greater energy comes in. So, go. Now, on purpose, go. So that you are like square. How do you feel? No, very good. Very tight. The energy is locked up here. No more pyramid. You cut yourself up already. Then you go lower. Which I did initially. In, out. One, two, three. Up. Bring the chin to the tan chin. Now, instead of opening up, one, two, three, four. Now, right leg. About 1.5 shoulders big. The right leg. Left leg. Bring to your right leg. Down the distance so that the original point is not in the middle. Don't sit down yet, check that you're upright. Then sit down. Slow as you can. Like this. Low, but see pyramid shape. What do you mean? Pyramid shape. Not like this, too high. Not like this, too low. Pyramid shape, when the chin flow down the leg and also accumulate the length here. Now, you just drop a hand so you can feel better. But not a box. It's still a pyramid. Not like this. Like this, you lock up the muscles here. Put up. In alignment. Like this, not in alignment. Try. Put it like this.